And believe it or not, Thanksgiving just around the corner, and you may want to get those travel plans in order. TravelZoo's Gabe Sagley joins us in a bit with some of the best deals for the holiday.
Joining me this morning, senior editor of TravelZoo, Gabe Saglier. Saglier, senior editor from TravelZoo. Now, you guys are the hottest spot to go for some of the great deals, right?
Yeah, and this is when we start to see a lot of, you know, traffic pick up for the holiday season. We're talking Thanksgiving. Historically, in the last couple of years, this is the time, mid-October, when fares start to go up for the holiday season. And in some popular routes, so New York, L.A., I mean, they'll go up daily. If you start tracking them, you'll see them bump up 5-10 bucks a day. So
yes,
the trick is,
I just mentioned right now, more than 93 million people expected to travel. Of those, 60 million people will be flying.
Yeah.
So you say, book now.
You got to book now, and it's a lot about the dates. Generally, these airlines put out our fare calendars. We have put out our fare calendars that sort of condenses what the airlines have put out there, but they'll tell you day by day when the flights are going to be the cheapest. So if you're looking at Thanksgiving, the dates to avoid, this is when the airlines will charge the steepest fares, are the day before Thanksgiving, that Wednesday, and the Saturday, Sunday after. So the trick is flying out, in some cases, the week before Thanksgiving, Thanksgiving itself, and the Friday after. And if you're going to come back from a Thanksgiving trip, you want to fly the Wednesday and Thursday, that's December the 4th and 5th this year, after Thanksgiving. That's when you'll see the fares at their lowest, and when you'll find more elbow room on the airplanes.
So you definitely want to take these dates into consideration.
Take them seriously, and if you're flexible, see, the thing is, a lot of us are just stuck on being able to fly only on that Wednesday before Thanksgiving.
Yeah,
so that's why the volume and the demand for those dates kicks airfares
up. And you're also saying that some fee rules actually rule.
You've got to keep tabs on the fees. If you haven't flown in about a year, you know, the change fees are up this year from $150 to $200 now per ticket. So if you book a flight and you want to change it, it'll cost you $200 a ticket. That's even if it's a couple of one-way tickets. You've got a 24-hour window after you book to tweak or change or cancel your reservation. After that, you're looking at some steep fees. All the big four airlines, United, U.S. Airways, Delta, and American, $200 a ticket.
Yeah,
know
be careful of those hidden fees.
Yeah, the checked baggage fees, the overhead bin space on some airlines now will cost you. So you've know what the fees are, because you got to budget accordingly.
Hey, and some people are just choosing a staycation. They're not going anywhere. And we have some hot deals right
here
in San Diego.
Yeah, so let's talk about some deals that encompass some of these upcoming holiday dates. Here in San Diego, this is great if you've got a family coming into town and can't or don't want to put them up at your place. You put them up here at the L'Auberge Del Mar. They're in beautiful Del Mar.
I'll let them stay at my place. I'll go there.
That's an even better idea. Rates usually start at about $350 down to $239, valet parking included. That's for travel through January, including Thanksgiving and Christmas week. And that's
Las
a beautiful
Vegas and
spot
Hawaii there. Also having some great deals.
Yeah, this is
Santa
actually
Barbara too.
So this is up in Santa Barbara, one of the great properties in Central California, is the Four Seasons, the Biltmore Santa Barbara. Rarely do we see a deal from this resort. Rates usually start at about $550 down to $330 a night. So if you're going to be heading out over the holiday seasons for a special occasion type of a getaway, this is on beautiful Butterfly Beach, celeb spotting, you know, and dining here, beautiful. And this is Las Vegas. Obviously, the Strip becomes a major draw during the holiday season. This is Lake Las Vegas, about 30 minutes off of the Strip. It is a huge man-made lake, but lots of water sports here, a bit more of a relaxed, environment.
Beautiful.
Beautiful red rock views. The Westin Lake Las Vegas Resort, $149 a night, but $104 to $111 if you stay two nights. Hawaii, we're starting to see prices come down now between now and the holiday season. The Grand Hyatt Kauai Resort down to $299. And finally, if you want to head over to the Big Apple, the New Yorker Hotel, Muhammad Ali, JFK have stayed here. Landmark Hotel near Penn Station and Times Square, $159 for Thanksgiving and Christmas week.
Hey, I think
great
that's
spot to do some shopping
deal.
There at Big Apple. Yeah.
Great deal there. All right, thanks for being with us. Some
you got
great
it.
Tips. All right, we're back with more after the break.